Hello, my name is Benny, and I will be teaching you how to make an origami cowboy hat like this. I also have two more. I'll show you this and this, which I made out of origami paper. Okay, so you have this green piece of paper. Well, I have this green piece of paper. I'm going to take it and I'm going to fold this so that it makes sort of like a triangle. Okay. Then crease. Then you're going to take this side, fold it up, so that it's like this. Flip it over and do the same with the other corner. So now this is very hard, so don't get mad if you don't get it right the first time. I failed the first time I've done this too. And then fold one of these triangle thingies down, flip over, and fold this triangle thing down. Now it looks like we're making a cup, but we're not going to make a cup today. Open this up so that it's like a cup. Then push the top down and pull to make this sort of like a substance like this. Then you're going to fold this side up, flip it over, and fold the same side up so that it makes it possible to make like the, I don't know what you would call them, maybe a rim. Then you're almost done. Take this and pull it over to make one of these thingies. Take the other side, pull it, and then that's basically how to make a cowboy hat.